make some noise.
It's like a little winter, you know, snow globe.
Well, it's not very often that we have somebody from Minnesota running for president, right? And so we have to come out and celebrate that. You know, what I think I like most about this is that people, this is true Minnesota. We come out rain or shine, snow or sleet.
That's right, that's right. Amy is here today for the big announcement.
That elected leaders should go not just where it's comfortable, but also where it's uncomfortable. This is what I meant. Like, are you guys even cold?
It's probably the most iconic announcement she could have made.
I'm super excited. I could cry. It's that important. Yeah. I'm 75 years old. I've worked on so many campaigns, you have no idea. This is it.
Amy!
I loved it. I could hardly read my speech, but it was good. I knew it. It was just such a warm, warm group out here that they sat through this incredible snow. I cannot tell you how exhilarating it was.